Last year, Joseph and Alexus dated for a few months. But after their relationship ended, Alexus found out that she was pregnant. And she told Joseph that he's the dad. Well, Alexus gave birth just a few weeks ago, but Joseph has doubts, so he reached out to me for a DNA test. Joseph, how did you and Alexus meet, and what was your relationship like?
I met a few months last year, recently. And I met through a friend. Ever since then, me and Alexus has been, she moved in with me. We got into a serious relationship. I was committed. She's out here being unfaithful. She started cheating on me. She started texting different people. She started being with different men and stuff like that. However, she started cheating. So I wound up putting her out. She wound up moving out of my house. Three months later, she wound up pregnant. I was the father. I was 100% pregnant, but I wasn't too certain. I asked for a DNA test. Alexus kept denying, saying, I'm 100% sure the father. She never said I wasn't the father. Now, yesterday, she said it's possible it could be somebody else. But all these months, she was all saying that I was 100% sure the father.
How did you find out she was pregnant?
She called me on social media, Facebook.
And she said you were the father of her child?
Correct.
And when she told you she was pregnant with your child, what was your reaction like?
I didn't believe it because, like I said, she was cheating. She had different sex partners. So I didn't believe it was mine. I wasn't certain. And I know how I am when it comes to children because I got kids of my own. So I didn't want to believe that it was my child. I wanted to get DNA test to make sure it was mine.
How did you know that you were living together? How did you know she was being unfaithful to you?
I went through her phone all the time. She had different social media. She was texting different dudes asking to come and see them so they can have sexual relations with her and stuff like that. And Alexus was entertaining the guys, telling them where I lived at. You know, she was going to see these guys. They was paying for Ubers, her lifts, and stuff like that.
Did you confront her about it?
Yes, I did.
And what did she say?
She said, it's nothing like that. They're just old friends. I said, well, it looked like the person said, you're cheating. You're cheating. I know cheat when I see it because I'm a faithful guy. I don't cheat on nobody. You know, I'm very faithful. I'm very 100.
And that's what broke you up?
Correct.
What did she post that made you call my show?
She said I was a deadbeat father. How you gonna have sex with me and get me pregnant? How you gonna do the same third? But I'm saying to myself, Steve, like I said once again, how can I be a deadbeat father and I don't know if the child is mine when you have different multiple sex partners? I don't understand that.
Did you go to any of her doctor appointments?
No, I did not.
Have you ever met the little boy?
I met him yesterday. First time meeting him face to face yesterday.
Oh, so you held him and...
I didn't help him. She was holding him in her arm while she's putting him rotting back to sleep.
And did you look at the little boy and say, he might be mine, or?
I mean, honestly, Steve, I can't really tell. I mean, his eyes was closed. I really can't tell if he was mine. You know what I mean? I like to wait for the baby to open the eyes up just to see a little, you know, a little facial to make sure. But I really can't really tell.
How old is the little boy now?
I think he's 3 weeks. 3 weeks.
Oh, 3 weeks. So he's still just a little baby. Before we meet Alexus, we're gonna watch a tape that she made.
Me and Joseph, we only dated for a few months last year. And then I found out I was pregnant. And then I told him it's a possibility he could be the father, but we was not in a committed relationship. Because me and Joseph was not in a committed relationship, there could be a possibility that there is someone else out there that could be the father of my child. But I want Joseph to be the father because Joseph is a good person and he can be a good father to my son. He takes very good care of his kids, so I believe that he will take good care of my son. Joseph is the one that called the show and he would like a DNA test because he wants my son to be his.
Alexus, how do you feel about Joseph questioning your son?
I'm gonna say I feel kind of disappointed because I know for certain and sure that it's a possibility that Joseph is the father of my child because the months and the times add up.
You kind of went through this whole process by yourself, right? Joseph wasn't going to any doctor visits. He wasn't there the day you gave birth.
I was at the hospital by myself when I was giving birth, and it's a unfair thing to my son because he really needs to know his father.
Yeah. Well, the good thing is he's only 3 weeks old, so If Joseph is, Joseph, you said if you are the father, you will step up, right?
Correct.
There is a possibility that Joseph might not be the father, right?
Right.
But now, he was saying that you were in this committed relationship, but you felt like you were not in a committed relationship?
Yes, sir.
Okay. But you really do want Joseph to be the father?
Correct.
Hey, Joseph, what if this is your child? Do you think there might be a chance that you and Alexus could get back together?
No, I don't. I would take care of my child. I would co-parent with her because I'm in a relationship right now with my girl that lived with me. I would co-parent and take care of the child, of course.
All right, Joseph. I forgot to ask you, do you want to be the father?
Right now, it doesn't matter to me. You know what I mean? If I am, I am. If I'm not, no, I'm just not. I just wish I had the best luck either way.
Those are very profound words. Yeah. Okay, let's find out. You ready?
Yes.
What about you, Alexus?
Yeah. I'm nervous, but I'm ready.
Okay. Well, Joseph, you took a DNA test. And the results of that DNA test, Joseph, is that you are not the father of Alexis's 3-week-old son.
Yes. Thank you. Yes.
I thought it didn't matter to you one way or the other.
Yes. I mean, thank God. I mean, thank God because, you know, God revealed to me as when it comes to when you're out here cheating, doing things, Steve, like this, you get results like this. You know what I mean? She was being faithful and being a committed like she was supposed to. She wanted to go through this. She had a good father, a good man by her side to take care of her and her child. You know what I mean? So.
So, Alexus, how do you feel about this?
I mean, well, Steve, it's kind of a hurtful and embarrassing thing. But at the same time, like I said, I could still, you know, search and figure out the result of who's really my child's father is. Because I know now that I know Joseph is not the child's my son's father, I know it's a possibility that the other guy can be.
Is there more than one other possibility?
No.
So it just came down to Joseph and one other person?
Yes.
Yeah. All right, well, you know, I know you wanted Joseph to be the father because you say he's a good guy. Unfortunately, that was not the results. But I hope that it works out with the man that you think is the father to your son and that hopefully you can get together with him and he can step up and be there for your son. And Joseph, we all wish you well. Good luck in your current relationship. And Alexus, take care of that little boy.